my, oh my. Wait, what did I need to memorize? I'll give him a 7.
Oh, they were so adorable. I gave them a 9.
I give them a 23, because that's how many letters are in her name.
Yay! For our next step, do a little something different before we play for the upcoming tour. Start the
audience. Please gear up for the funny fashion show business, the Plant Kiss, and the Dunkin' Donuts.
Whoa, Hadrosaurus, what have you been eating? You must be 40 feet long.
I don't know, but you did a lot if you had 960 teeth. Besides, look at the guts of yours. It's huge.
I know, I tried to cut back, but if I don't eat 20 tons of plants a day, I don't have the energy to whip my tail or raise my long neck.
What's a dinosaur to do?
Guys, the show. Get on with the show.
Don't eat the lazy germs. Say, what do you get when a dinosaur sneezes?
What?
Out of the way.
I've got one. What do you get to crush a triceratops with a kangaroo?
What?
A triceratops.
What do you get if you cross a big of a dinosaur?
What?
Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
What do you get when dinosaurs crash their cars?
What?
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
School.
What?
A dino school.
What does a triceratops sit on?
What?
It's triceratops bottom.
What do you call Tyrannosaurus Rex when it wears a cowboy hat and boots?
What?
Tyrannosaurus Tex. And all this talk of cowboys makes me want to do a country song.